looks like the wins are coming, man. Congratulations. First win here in 2010 with the sprint cars. We got the silver crown win, the Hoosier 100 on the dirt. We know Shane Hill can run the dirt. Talk about this car here at ORP. Was that fast?
That's the car that makes me look good. I mean, once again, Scott Bennett, Fuzz Hines, everybody at RW Motorsports, 3-Wide Life, they gave me a great race car. That's easy. That same car we set the world record with, I think I had Iowa won, but, you know, hell, the motor blew up. Our teammate won, so it couldn't be any better. I just want to thank all my guys, thank all the fans for coming out. Just come make a little money. T-shirts are half off. I need to get rid of them. Nobody likes me, but I try my best.
We'll talk about the pass for the lead. I didn't know if you were just kind of hanging back there or what, maybe saving your tires for later stages. And it looked like the car came to life in a big move down in turn one.
Well, it was ready to go. It was a little tight to start, and I figured Santos and guys behind me would be coming. So I thought, save my stuff. And then Henry didn't slow down, so I was like, I better go. I thought I was going to run into him. I misjudged him a little bit, but hats off to Henry. Henry Clark's going to win a race for long. That'll be a name people hear for a long time. I said a year ago he's an amazing race car driver, and he gets better every day. Thanks to my team, everybody here, thanks for coming.
Shane Hill, ladies and gentlemen, wins with the USAC National Sprint Cars. Here at ORP, his first career win. Jerry Coons Jr. talking it over with Mr. Hoffman. Henry Clark led early. And Shane Hmiel, a big move down in turn number one, but still, you guys had a pretty good car here tonight.
Yeah.